What's up, everybody? Gamedrops here. All right, so we're going to take a look at Super Mario Odyssey on Yuzu Early Access number 3279 for a little bit. Something really cool came out. Back in Wii U days, they made a mashup of Minecraft and Mario. Well, that's been reborn, but in a different way. You'll see what I'm talking about in a second. So we're going to run into one of the kingdoms, because this is where it takes place. The person that created it said, though, some of the elements do carry over into other areas. All right. So we'll see what we can do for a few seconds here. See this one. Go back here. Okay, here we go. Look at that. How awesome does that look? All Minecrafty. Alright, so let's take out this captain here. I may not have any other hats yet. Put on regular Captain Cappy. Okay, here we go. Maybe we could trade for something cool. Yeah, there should be a moon over there. There is one. La Luna. All right, we're gonna buy some. Anyway, goodbye. Latino, let it be there. Yep. Unloading here. Take it easy. Man, Captain Caveman over here. Get this moon now. Yeah. Very cool. Another one. Another one. See from here. Taking our time getting things done here. But not it. Go get that T-Rex. Jane is back there. Open the door. This first. Okay. The bank shot you need to do to get it. Yet. There. Nothing got in front of me, just to say you did. Mission accomplished. Got it. Okay. The sleeping giant right here. Wakey wakey. Yeah, break that up. I think that's it for this guy here. And there should be a way to get up to Captain Toad. Not that way. And there we go. What the heck? That one. need to find a way into there. Gotta figure out how to get up there. Okay, there has been a way through there. Thank you. everything here. Okay, I mean, you can see the whole world from here. Okay, the other one we can't get because it's inside the GameCube thing. One of these sides is Captain Toad. There he is. Oh man, just missed. Back up we go. Gotcha. Ah, how you doing? Yeah. Good morning. Missing one of the purple coins. There's something steaming under that. Isn't it? Let me break it. I think we'll catch in our purple coin and get the Stegosaurus statue. Maybe we don't have enough. There it is. Now we found them all. Except for three. We found them all. Okay, now we can get out of here. So awesome. I'll show you where you get this mod from. There was a few other moons, but I think we did pretty well here. This fantastic job this person did. Awesome. That's catching our moons. Yeah. Okay, we'll leave it here. The reason why we'll leave it here is they may improve it even more, and if they do, we'll come back and get the other mods, or the other moons. If not, we'll carry on further with another mod. There's another cool one that's come out for this particular kingdom, and we may look at that soon. I'll keep it a surprise for now, but we'll stop this. If you're wondering, this was Yuzu Early Access number 3279. Let me show you where you get this mod now. Head on over to Game Banana and head into the Mario Odyssey page. This was created by the UbMunster. Subscribe to them. Make sure you like the file like that. And then download the newest one. This is the 5 hour old one. The one before this would cause it to freeze with particular purple coins. So they've explained everything they've done on this one. All the new improvements. So that's also changed as well. And you can even get the one with Alex and Minecraft Steve, but I chose to keep Mario. So there it is. And now I'll show you my stuff. Head on over to my channel, and into my description box is everything you need. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to my channel, please and thank you. This is my most current video. In the description box is everything you need to find. Starting with my channel here. I created a little donation page if you ever want to give something to help the channel get better. I would really appreciate that if you do. And other things you can get in here as well. I'll have the mod listed in the description box later. There is my donation page. Here is my Wii U profile, my Switch friend code, Xbox, PlayStation profiles are also there. I do have a little Zazzle shop. You can take a look at this if you want. I'm on Twitter, @gamedropspops is my handle. Then I got two things on Facebook. I have a gaming page and a group page. Here's my gaming page first. You can follow me on this page if you want. Then after that, I have a group page you can join and post your game streams and videos right in here. If you are already a friend, follower, subscriber, thank you very much. All right, I'm out of here. I'll be back soon with something. Until next time, peace, later, bye.